Get rid of pets and golems. It is now time for the opening ceremony of the second annual. Look at these. Maybe I should do this too. Hold on. We all have automaton. Okay. It is time for the opening ceremonies of the second annual Gachi Games. All right. Please remove your helmets. Helmets off, please. Thank you. It's a 3-minute song, by the way. Sorry. It's a 3-minute, 44-second song. Sir, please get back on your platform. Everyone's red-themed. Everyone's fitting the theme except for this guy. Vol Baby is not fitting the automaton theme very well. Hold on. Let me put on my automaton weapon too. Now we're good. This is the correct color for this anthem, guys. I'm a no MTX boy. Well, the right is too far back? What do you mean? Oh, he's fine. Well, I just do this. There we go, it's fine. Okay, 11 out of 42, right? How do I fast forward? That'll be in the YouTube. Super bliet. Let's go. What are we waiting on? You shut your mouth during the, this is the, this opening ceremonies for the second annual Gachi Games. Okay? We're waiting for the song to finish. A bribe. No one saw that. Just keep me in mind. A bribe, wow, shh. Okay. Okay, who was that? It's this guy. Chop, okay, Chop, of course. Cryptoplasty for 7 months is actually 20 months sub. Mwah. Thank you so much. Welcome back for 20 billion light years. Thank you so much. Nice fireworks. Okay. Ooh, we made. You can put on your helmets again. All right. So I'll explain the rules of round one. So round one is Jeopardy. I will say something about a certain mechanic in the game, an item, an ability, anything POE related. Okay. And what you have to do is you have to answer in Jeopardy format. So for example, if the thing I'm thinking of is like earthquake, you have to say like, what is earthquake gem? Okay, you guys understand Jeopardy, right? Okay, so that's how we do it. And if you guess wrong, okay, If you guess wrong, you actually lose all your points, okay? So don't guess wrong. So there's no blatant guessing right now, all right? And then when you get a question right, what I'll do is I'll up your point. So everyone starts with 1 point. See, Shore Rock's number one. You get a question right, I'll up your rock by 1 point. Okay. Okay. Please, I will put the chat now in / emote only mode. All right, chat is now in emote only mode. Okay, we'll start right now. Okay. The item I am thinking of, okay, is a 1x3 item. First clue, it is a 1x3 item. It is possibly made out of wood. It has a glowing green. Wrong! Okay, so you are disqualified from guessing again, Baldy. It has a glowing green thingy on it. What is life source? Nope, wrong! Okay, I'll read it more. One of the stats is 30 to 40% increased quantity of fish caught. Okay, that's also wrong. You can't. Yeah. Reef Bane! Okay, woo! Reef Bane is correct. Okay, so saw. Wow, dude, he's a god. Wait, which one is he? He's right here. Okay. So this guy, you have 2 points. Congratulations. Whoop whoop. Cog is also wrong. No. That was correct. Okay. We're doing more. Okay. Next. This item is the color blue. All right. At level 20, it takes 212,002,638 experience to level up to level 20. Another clue, it costs 1 orb of alteration. Wrong. What is Enlightened for? Wrong. Okay, you two are out. Okay, next clue. It sells for 1 scroll fragment and it does not affect trap and mine laying speed. Also, the quality gives it 0.5 increased cast speed. Anyone? Are you just not getting this? What is faster casting? Dude, Sockfot got the second one right as well. Congratulations, you have 3 points, my friend. It is faster casting. Okay. Dude, you guys are so smart. Okay, next. Next thing. Okay, this is an air. Okay, next question. Wait, am I out? No, you're not out. It's a point system. So if you have 1 point, I guess it doesn't hurt to guess. But once you have more than 1 point, if you guess wrong, you lose a point. Okay. So yeah, your rock type is your point. So you guys all have 1 point. He has 3 points. Okay. The next. What is this? Shade has risen up to 5 billion years. Come play Warframe. Ugh! Warframe. Actually, Warframe looks pretty cool. But I'm a lot of fun on PoE right now. Okay, next round. This is an area. Okay? The monsters that you can find in this area are Lavianja's Acolyte, a Rakango, Combs Chosen, Hyrie's sister, Hyrie's ambusher. What is Combs stronghold? Congratulate. Okay, Rambo has 1 point. Where is he? Rambo is right here. Nice job. Okay. Next one. No. Emo only. No. It's fine. No one's spoiling, so it's fine. Okay. Next item. It's gonna be an item now. Okay. Effing nerd. Okay, next one. Are you guys ready? Okay. This next thing I am thinking of is a male character. A male character. Okay. First name starts with a J. And he was the fifth president of the United States of America. Anyone? What is George Washington? Incorrect. George Washington was the first president. Fifth president, James Monroe. Boop, boop, boop. Congratulations, you have won. Okay, so you have 3 points. They're tied right now. POE question? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? This is trivia. I can do anything I want. Okay. Okay, Google. He didn't Google, right? He didn't Google. That's not POE related at all. Yeah, well, you know, Americans in Gachi Games gets benefits. You get an advantage, okay? Okay, hold on. Wait, one second. Where is this thing? Okay, this thing I'm thinking about is this item adds one atlas completion to your atlas, okay? Another thing about it is the boss of this zone is Kaj A'alai, Kaj Kura, and Kaj Yaraz. Oh, I gotta turn off guild chat. Hold on. Come on, guys. Come on, boys. What is Vol Temple? Do-do-do, Sock Fock is now 4 points. Congratulations, boys. Dude, I feel like if people have like stream delay, it kind of hurts them, right? All right, now we're gonna get harder. Okay, hold on. Look at all those cheaters. We're gonna make it a tiny bit harder now. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. The flavor text of this item is, okay, emote only mode. Sorry, hold on. How do I do this? Right. / emote only. There we go. Emote only is now. Okay. The flavor text of this item is the fastest way to a man's heart is through his sternum. The fastest way to a man's heart is through his sternum. It is an axe. Man, it's taking a little bit longer than I thought it would. What is Dreadark? Congratulations. Chop has won 1 point. Okay. Next item. Okay. Next item. Never blinking, always watching is the clue. Never blinking, always watching. Was Crown of Eyes? Incorrect. You've gone back down to 1 point for guessing incorrectly. What is Eye of Chayula? Is correct. Okay. Baldi, where are you? Baldi actually got it. Okay. Let me edit your rock here. 2 points. Congratulations. Okay. Next is, this is a prophecy that says you will track down a powerful wandering eye who will drop a unique item when slain. What is the prophecy? Once again, the flavor text is you will track down a powerful wandering eye who will drop a unique item when slain. What is the Watcher's Watcher? Correct! Wow, dude. Baldi got it. Very nice. It was the same item as before. Okay, wait, where's Baldi? He's right here. So he also has 3 points now. So these guys all like Chop and Volbeaver are losing pretty handily here. Okay. Next. The flavor text of this is, in the prison of all sins, will you grasp godhood or sorrow? Only hope lies under the shadows. In the prison of all sins, will you... What is it? Zero's Arsa. Holy shit, dude. He got it. Where's Baldi? What a god. You have someone Googling this for you. Hey, I mean, I never said that Googling is not allowed. Okay. Dare I say I have 400 IQ? Okay, next. Are you guys ready? The best way to gain the element of surprise is to let your enemy learn your plans and execute them twice. The best way to gain the element of surprise is to let your enemy learn your plans and execute them twice. What is Tremorod? Holy shit, dude. What a god. What the F? How does he know? Okay, next one. This one, I think everyone will know, okay? Here we go. Nerd. Your name is Demon Slayer. Really? Good name for Raka, that, she said. I prefer the goddess of... What is Onigiroshi? Congratulations. Okay, so I got 2 points. Let's do three more rounds. We'll do three more rounds. That was a pretty good one. Okay, hold on. Okay, the flavor text for this is... Wait. What if I read it backwards? He can't Google it with quotations if I read it backwards. Okay, I'm gonna read the flavor text backwards. Struck are you when surprised, be not due, lightning of Lord, the beckon you if. Here we go. Flavor text was item, glowy brain. Struck are you when surprised, be not due, lightning of Lord, the beckon you if. What is Storm Cloud? Incorrect. I'm sorry, Ball Baby. That answer is incorrect. It is a lightning themed item, sort of. It is part of a set. It is part of a vendor recipe. Not part of a set. It's part of a vendor recipe. What is the Storm Caller? Rambo Slaps has got it correct. It is the Storm Caller. Congratulations. Okay, Rambo has 4 points. Okay, two more. Do you like that? That was glowy brain as hell. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Okay, very glowy brain now. Are you guys ready? This next one, I think you all will be able to get, okay? But let's see who gets it right. So, the item's flavor text for this one, I'll read it regular. One for each corner of the Great Vinktar Square. One for each corner of the Great Vinktar Square. Let's see who gets it. What is Agnarod West? Incorrect. You have lost all your points, Baldi. I'm sorry. Where is he? Wrong. You have now 1 point. What is Agnarod East? Wrong. Sock. You have also lost all your points. You had, how much did you have? You had 4 points, you have 1 point now. Congratulations. That is wrong. What is Vinktar Square? That is also wrong. That is extremely wrong. What? You have lost all your points. What is Agnarod South? Correct! He is actually 100% correct. You have gained 1 point. I'll show you. See? I had this one up, you see? Agnarod South is the correct answer. One for each corner of the Great Vinktar Square. Easy game. How did you guys not know that? Like, that's like the easiest. You could Google that. Nice job, guys. This is horseshit. Okay. So now the leader is currently, who's this guy? Rambo Slaps, and then second place is Volbaby. The correct one would be to not guess until everyone else guesses. Okay. So we'll do one more round. And this is the daily double. Okay, let me pick something good here. So the daily double is worth 4 points. All right. Okay, this item is related to Duresso. It is related to Duresso. The item color can be described as silver. It was introduced in 2.3, and it sells for 6 alchemy shards, 9 alteration shards. It has a stat of adds 2 to 4 physical damage to attacks. What is Dressel's passion? Incorrect, my friend. Incorrect, I'm sorry. You have also lost all your points. What is Dressel's defiance? Incorrect. Well, you have no points anyway, so it's fine. Another, it has 2,000 armor. And it also has 40% of melee physical damage taken reflected to attacker. It also has a hidden movespeed modifier of 3% reduced movement speed. It is also a prophesied item. It is the second form of a really bad low-level chest. What is your mom doing later? Come on. Someone's got this, right? It comes from the prophecy King of Brambles. There's really nobody now. Okay, so Rambo is out. What is Wall of Brambles? Wait, you guessed twice though. Okay, you know what? It's fine. He guessed twice, which isn't allowed, but he got it. So now he wins. Okay, emo only is now off. Congratulations! You won 4 points. So Rambo is currently, okay, 5 points, 2 points, 1 points, okay? Okay, wait, how do I remember this? Rambo is 5 points, Vol Baby has 2 points, everyone else has like 1 point, okay. Cheating wins? Well, look, Gachi Games isn't a fair game. Okay, everyone come with me, let's go. I have items to give you. Everyone come with me. All right. Oh shit, it's right here. Let me open up this door here. Hold on. Okay, everyone come here. I have items to give you guys. Okay. Where was it? Here we go. Okay, so you guys have to put on these items. If you need strength, I have strength belts for you. If you need one, okay. So first, Baldi. You have to wear these. These are just, I'm just lending this to you guys, okay? There's a Leap Slam gem in there, okay? So there's that. Alright. And then 1, 2, 3. I'm just lending these to you guys for the event, okay? Okay. And then you have to wear this. Okay, you got one. And then, one for you. Okay, enjoy, put that on. And then Rambo, put this on. Okay. And then one last one. This is for you. Gotta put it in. Look at this, dude. Okay, so put it on. Put it on, and then, oh, dude, everyone has automaton. That's sick, dude. Okay, then let me close my shelf. Hold on, there we go. Okay, and then everyone, come here. Hold on, edit. Let me change the shelf here. Hold on, shelf. All right, everyone come in here. Everyone stack on top of me right here. All right, you have to wear those items, dude. Everyone in here, where I am. Yep, everyone stack up. I'm gonna close it. Yeah, get in here. Rambo and you, yeah. Everyone get stack on. Okay, are we all in? Are we all in? Okay, now everyone move against this corner, as much of the corner as you can. And I'm stuck. Okay, here, let me just do this. Okay, hold on. No, stop. You can't go yet. Okay. Right where I am, right here. Okay, I'll spam my character effect so you know where I am. I'm right here. Everyone stack to me right here. No, you can't start ahead. This is lag. It's fine. Right here, boys. Look at this guy cheating. That guy's straight up cheating. Okay, wait. Let me remove these trees actually. Okay. So now we're spam here. Okay. So here's how it goes. There are no movement skills. No movement skills allowed. I will show you. Okay. Let me show you the layout once. Okay. So you have, there's no movement skills allowed. You go through here. Okay, you guys can walk. Yeah, you guys can come with me if you want. See, you go through here. Yeah, the leaf slam through here, through this narrow bookcases. And then you go through here. And this is a leaf slam. You have to leaf slam through here. You can't actually walk through there because there's a tree there. So you have to leaf slam. Can you guys make it? Yeah, you gotta leaf slam through here, dude. Like this, see? Like, you gotta leaf slam through here, like this. Oh, shit, I'm stuck. Okay, what the hell? Oh shit! Okay, I made it. You got to leap slam down, and then to the left. Yeah, come on, you guys can do this, right? Yeah. See, he did it, and then dude, I'm desynced. I'm actually desynced. Holy shit, dude, I'm so desynced right now. Dude, I can't get through. I'm actually desynced. Okay, I made it. Wait, hold on. I can't make it through. Hold on. Okay, I made it through. We're good. See, and then yeah, and then you go through here, and then wait, oh shit, wrong way. And then you go through here, and then through here, see? Like all these. And then the end is the temple, okay? So everyone get back there, and then let me put the temple in place. Where's my temple? There's no room for that item. We'll see about that. Yeah, temple is the finish, okay. I'm coming back, guys. Don't worry, I'm coming back. Lost in his own maze. Oh shit, wrong way, hold on. I get back in here. Okay, see? Alright, boys. I'll count it down from 10. So everyone... Yeah, you start... Oh, okay, hold on. Let me unlock this shelf here. Okay, everyone... Hold on. Okay, everyone get in. Yeah, everyone get in. You move up a little bit? Okay. Yeah, okay. So we start here? Yo. Who's this guy? He's cheating. Alright. Okay. We are going in 10 seconds. 9... 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Pog, who's in the lead? Rambo Slaps is in first place right now. Oh my god. Is Baldi stuck? Oh dude, what a god. What a god at this game. Yo, let's go, guys. Baldi, are you stuck? Is he actually stuck? Hello, sir? Is he okay? Okay, you guys got this, dude. Where's Rambo at? Yo, you guys got this. Let's go. Rambo's like all the way up there. Look at this. He's trying. I'll be able to see if he moves or not, though. You guys got this. Was bribed to throw. So slow. Let's go, boys. If you have a character that has a lot of attack speed, I'm sure you're at an advantage. Dude, he's like not even that far ahead, actually. Chop is actually catching up to him. And oh, dude, he's back. Baldi's back. He was giving them a lead. What a god. I gotta jump through here, see? I can't even make it through here, dude. I literally cannot make it through here. Hold on. This is bullshit, dude. I'm taking away this tree. Alright, tree is now gone. We're good. Wait, who's in first? Chop is now in first place. My fellow brother, Billy Harrington, stand here today. Let's go. Oh my god, what a god. Wait, Rambo's now back in first. Alright, Chop, you got this, dude. Let's go. They're actually pretty neck and neck. Like, this is the hard part right here. Look at this. Like... Go! Go! Oh, dude, Rambo's destroying now. He's got this. What am I watching? This is a leap slam race right now. Let's go, guys. You guys got this. Go. Wait, I'm stuck. Hold on, no. Okay, so it looks like Rambo's in first place. Yo, you got this. Chop, Let's go. You got this. Go. Come on. You got this. Yo, come on. You guys are close. Okay, it's winnable. 100% winnable. Oh, sorry. My hand slipped. There you go. You're good. Go. You got this. Go. Go. You got this, dude. Go. Oh, these guys are coming in close, too. Okay. Yo, you got this. Go. Look at it all the way back there. Okay. Now... Oh, sorry, my hand slipped. Oh, okay, you guys ready? Okay. Okay, go, go, go! Oh, dude, he still won. I'm sorry, dude. All right, Rambo is first. And Chop is, you got this, dude. Dude, what if he comes in last place? That'd be so funny if he actually came in last. Okay, so Chop is second. What is this guy doing back here? Yo, you guys got this. Dude, I was stuck. What happened? Wait, hold on. How did I get through here? Dude, just remove the tree after I passed it. Let's go. You got this, dude. Dude, he's so slow. Yo, you got this. Hold on. Hold on. Where's this one? All right, you got this. Come on. You got me. Get a good old college effort here. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Yo, you got this, dude. You got this. Yo, let's go. Come on. Come on, dude. This is like literally straight away right here. You got this. You got this, dude. Okay. Wait, hold on. Sorry, I messed. Oh, dude. How did he get through? He actually got through. Wait. No, he didn't. Hold on. That was the other guy. Okay. Okay, go. It's a literal Special Olympics.
Thank you. God bless.
Yep, we got this, dude. It's fine, he's got this. He's sports ready. Oh, you can leap through the temple, holy shit. Yep, he's got this. Don't worry. He's got this. He's close. 100% winnable. It's actually painful how slow it is. Dude, you got this. You got this. He's close. It's winnable. Let's go. He's got this. Let's go. He's got this. You're almost there. He's got it. And he's finished. Okay. So currently it went Rambo 1. So he's already in first place. So he has like 8 points. And then Sock came in last. And he had, I think he had 3 points. Ayayah. Thank you, Kovluz TV. Mwah, big kiss for that juicy sub. Appreciate it. Okay, so what's going on right now is that Rambo is in first, right? So he is automatically passed on to the finals. Okay, and second place is, hold on, who's second place? I think it's Rambo's first. Sock had 3 points but came last, so got 0. Second place 2 points, so I got third. I think Chop got second, so he got 2 points. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Wild card. Who wants to challenge Rambo to a 1v1 race to take all his points? Okay, Baldy. Let's go. Baldy said first. Okay, so it's a 1v1 race, so Rambo could lose all his points. Here we go, boys. No, you're right here. You start right here. We're going backwards, guys. We're going backwards. All right, Rambo versus Baldy. It's just two people. Yeah, just these two. Rambo and Baldi. Okay, you have to use your triponauts though, okay? So... Alright. Go, go, go! Go! Oh, Rambo's like defending his title right now. That's pretty good. Okay. Yo, Baldi, come on, man. Come on, seriously? Alright. Yo, Baldi, yo, get up there, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Come on. You got this, dude. Come on. You got this, dude. Get your ass up here. Let's go. You got this. Dude, he's getting destroyed! Dude, how is he so good at doing that? What the hell? I can't even get through here. I literally cannot get through here. Wait, what the hell is that? Wait, what the hell is this? Jump through here. Go. Oh, you got this. Come on. Come on. Dude, Rambo is just like God at leap slam. Look at this. Shortcut, I won. Yo, you got this, dude. Oh, okay, he won. Rambo already won. Okay, so he's defended his title. Wait, that means that Sock Talk and Chop have the same number of points then. Okay, it'll be a 3-man event then for first place. Alright. Oh, dude, I have a 5-exalt trade. I have a 5-exalt trade. Okay, okay. So it's going to be a 3-man event. Okay? So, let's clear this. Okay, we're good. Let me do this. Alright, you can re-equip. Okay, so re-equip normal gear. Okay? Bring the traitor into the games. Okay, so Rambo, Sock, and Chop, you guys are in. Baldi and Volbaby, I'm sorry, but you guys are out of the finals. I'm so sorry. But give you some claps. Thanks for participating. Okay. So you guys, yeah. You can put on your normal gear now. Okay, take off your triponauts and stuff. You get your items back? Yeah, they give me the items back later. Well, those items, the triponauts were like one alchemy, so like I'll get it back later. Okay, thank you for playing. I have no normal gear. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Well, if you're wait, let me put on my shells. Reclaim all these. There we go. We're good. Okay. Yeah, just play the leap gear then. Okay. So now that I'm moving my stash, you are no longer allowed to touch the stash. All right. You are not allowed to touch the stash, or you're disqualified. Let me just to make sure nobody's cheating. Hold on. Put a wall around my stash. Can't touch it. There we go. Can't touch my stash. All right. No chest, no problem. Okay. Okay, so here's the rules of the new game. The trade? I'll get the trade later. So here's the new game. The new game is called, it's called Map Hide and Seek. What I'll do is I'm gonna open a map, okay? I'm gonna open a map and I'm gonna say an item to bring me. And the first person to bring me that item wins, okay? So here's what we'll do. Let me open it up here. Okay, this one. All right. And so bring me a 6-socket. Go, go, go. Oh, 5-socket. Go, go, go. 5-socket. He died. was a PK. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Okay, look at that. Cloak of Defiance. Woo. Wait, did he take off his chest for that? Oh, he took off his chest. Okay, he's, I mean, that technically counts as a five slide. He did it. Okay. Congrats. Round one winner is Rambo Slate, so he's still in first place.
And we will leave you with a... I can't do it. We'll do it live.
Okay, everyone come back. Everyone come back. Chop is in second. What the hell? Okay, that's pretty good. So yeah, you don't actually get any points for that. Okay, next. Okay, fine. Next, I'll show you the map. So this one is... this one doesn't have Reflect. This one doesn't have Reflect, so you see? All right. So no more bamboozles. So the next one is, next map will be a 4 mod rare. That was Reflect? No, was it? That's not Reflect. Look, it's not Reflect. Okay, so 4 mod rare. Bring me a 4 mod rare. Go, go, go! Can't map, no chest. It's just too bad. What is this? 4 mod rare. No, that doesn't count. That's crafted. That's crafted. It doesn't count, dude. Died again. Run a double beyond map and hide a magic item. Yeah, right now we're just doing it for eliminations. When we get down to 2, I'll do a hide. That wasn't the right map. Okay, what's this? He did it. Okay, thank you. So Sofok has won. So currently that's second place. Rambo's still in first. Okay, thank you. Okay, why Ellie Reflect every map? Okay, someone come TP me out. Give him his chest back? Okay. I'm giving him, you can map now, hold on. Okay, you can have your chest back. I'm losing all my XP! Take your chest back. No space? Wait, what? Wait, what? Okay, give me the items that are taking up your space then.
Billy Harrington.
Oh, maybe. Okay. Oh, it's that one. Okay. There we go.
Pants.
4 mod? Okay. So it's still Rambo in first place, and then Sock in second place. Okay.
That turns me off.
So I'm sorry, Chop. You are eliminated. Sorry, sad face. But. Wait, where's my stash? Wait, what happened to my stash? Damn it. Okay, it's not here. So I'm sorry you have been eliminated. Kick him from the party. Wait, I'm still in the ceremony? Oh, yeah. You're still in. Yeah, you're still in ceremony. You can stay. Yeah. You can stay. All right. So the next thing we're going to do is I'm going to hide an item in the... What the hell? Where's my stash? Oh, it's over here. Okay. So now it's between you two. I'm going to hide an item in the thing, okay? And then you guys have to find it. I'm gonna roll the item from my dump tab, okay? And wait, how do I hide this? I'm gonna hide the rolling of this item. I guess I could hide it with this. I'll hide it with my browser. So you guys can't see now, right? Okay, yeah, you guys can't see. All right, here we go. Wait a minute. All right, now I'm gonna go open a map. Hold on. So let me put my shield charge back in here instead of leap slam, and I'm gonna go open. What's like a good map to hide things on? Actually, this is fine. I'll go into a. This is not a reflect anyways. Let me clear it out. What's my RF? Let me clear the map a little bit. Torture chamber, dungeon. I'm actually gonna make it a little bit easier. Oh, should I have I'm clearing the map right now so people don't see where I drop it. Forge of the Find it in an Alba temple. I don't think I have one available. All right, let me almost done clearing this. This one isn't reflect though. This one is actually like legit.
Change my whole entire house into a dungeon. Dungeon master.
All right. And let me go back to town. How do I make this smaller?
Small parts. You know, I decided, you know, I had enough.
All right.
Then I get into escort work. The clientele requested.
What is this? Okay. Yeah, we're back in. Okay. So.
I just decided to go.
I have hit an item, and the first person to bring it back wins. You guys ready? It is. Wait, what happened? Wait. What happened to him? Come on. Okay, go. That's the item. Wait, what? Come on. There we go. Okay, still working? Okay, now I can do it. I can do this trade. Where's my stash? It's over here. They make your TP, they'll be where you left it. Nope, that's why I logged out. I dropped the item and I logged out. Oh! Rambo has won. Wow, Rambo won every event that time. Like, literally every event. What did this guy want? He wanted my shield, right? Was it this guy? Okay, we'll do closing ceremonies. That was pretty fun. Dude, Rambo won every single event. That was insane. Yes. Because Rambo is a cheater, lol. No, he's not a cheater. He didn't cheat. Where's my money? Let me split my exalts up then, 2 seconds. Oh, dude, he's ruining the. Oh, he got it. Okay, I thought he meant he had to like go. I thought he meant he had to go like trade for Chow's. All right, thank you guys for playing. We'll now have our closing ceremonies here. Hold on, how do I kick him? Get him out of here. All right, closing ceremonies will be over here. And we have. Gold medalist right here. Okay. Silver is right here. And then bronze will be like
deep dark.
Bronze will be right here. All right. So Rambo is the winner. What nationality? I request a Canadian national anthem in French, please. Okay. Let's try to find this. Canadian national anthem in French. This one? Is this one? Okay. Please remove your helmets. claps in the chat. Congratulations to Rambo Slay and Sock for silver, silver. And then honorable mention. Whoa, what is this? There's a Rem music video right here. And of course, Chop for third place. Thank you guys for playing. And once again, there's no rewards. There are absolutely no rewards whatsoever. So yeah, I can't give you guys anything. But you've won. I think you guys have really won the love of the people. I think so. Thank you for playing, boys. Hope to see you guys next week as well. All right, put my helmet back on. And now it's time to go more Chayubis, I think. Let's do this. They want some Trippinons, yeah. I'm going